size when we go into different states. So we're going to be taking some pictures of that. We got a little lane closer up here. Right now we're going up into Virginia. So it looks like we're about 60 miles in Virginia. We're going to be doing a little clips as we go. Just riding in the big truck. Okay, more later.
We just need to
look. We're coming up on a weigh station. Thought I'd give you a little example of what you have to do. Especially with my brother from another mother, Chad, gets to watch this. We got a light load, like I think I said before, about 18,000 pounds, so we should get a green light here. It's coming pretty fast right here. And coming up from this way station, there'll be metal plates in the road that are actually scaled to weigh the truck as we go over it. Try to shoot us a video of it. It's really a beautiful scenery. keep doing it that way, it's something different. Big trucks all around us, and it's a pretty good grade down through here. Pretty scenic. I'm just sort of taking it easy over here to ride in a lane. I'm sure he said we'll be on two. We're trying to hold a video camera. He's doing a good job. North Carolina. But we're almost there now.